out here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Look lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down, I just wanna talk!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Never met anybody named Gilchrist. That the poor fucker right there?
It's true. Doesn't know him.
That said, I've jumped a few convoys in my day. Know all the usual suspects. Bet I can help find your mole. But what I know now won't get you anywhere in that respect. Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route, too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about.
Try to fuck
Eddie's
with him
on the
anyway,
cred chip or clean.
And I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cop's already good as dead! She'll take you down with her!
me hear what you squared away.
Sadek already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Ijone. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta
get in the elevator!
Fucking shit. All over it like maggots of dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psychoboards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. This should be fun.
Hold on, V. I'm coming.
All right, chill, V. Remember, we're on their turf.
So what do you want?
You got a bot. Model MT-0-D-1-2. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet. Well, shit. Goes for you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. The Flathead. Model MT-0-D-12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We'll remove the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? I mean, he ain't dead.
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Here's the cred. Hell, I'll even toss in some info as a friendly bonus. Militech's on to you. They're close.
Wait, what?
Cred ship was spiked with a virus. Don't worry. I wiped it.
Check it.
And get the fuck out of my factory. If this is a trick, I'm gonna introduce you to our meat grind. Nova, so now leave. And hey, after you get Dex's dick out of your mouth, tell him I say hello.
Piece of shit.
What the? Shit! Militech! Let's get the fuck out of here! Follow me!
Militech couldn't manage it on the slide with the chips, so they rolled in the big guns.
More their fucking style, I'd say.
Let's go, for the ventilation shaft. We'll ride the production line. Flip it on!
Whatever your name is, are you even helping us?
I'm not help
Detonator armed.
Hey, you!
God, felt like a fucking eternity there.
Shit, I know this fool.
It's Brick!
Been in here
it's your
a while.
Call, V.
Few days.
What do you want to do?
Kind of lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Guess it's kind of your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Cargo manifests. Stamped LOA.
LOA?
Lost on arrival. Someone knew they'd slip out of Militech's grip as soon as they crossed the border into the state. Signed by one Anthony Gilchrist. We have our mole. Let's get out of here.
Huh? No. Wanted to let you know I like your style.
Over here!
Come on, V. Let's get out of here.
Militech. They got those things buzzing around everywhere.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
Wait! Contact. Hold
He's
your fire!
He's coming for me.
I'd like a word with him. You shot at my people.
They drew and fired first.
A fact of no consequence to Militech management. But if you'd worked with Stout, I'd be dead by now. Might not have intended it, but you saved my life. Now I'm saving yours.
makes us even.
Gotta admit, didn't expect to see you here.
You were followed, but I'm sure you know that. Stout's people were on your tail, my people were on theirs. In the end, she lost her nerve. Thought she hopped in bed with Maelstrom behind her back. Hit the big red button prematurely.
Classic. When you don't know what to do, why not order an all-out assault on a food factory?
Mm-hmm. About sums it up. I made sure it blew up in her face. Business with Maelstrom hardly ever ends well, does it?
I know you're the mole. Saw the manifests. LOA? Old trick, but still effective.
Ah, yes, that. I suggest we part amicably. No accusations, no bad blood. I know how to take care of my friends. Goes for you, too. You won't regret keeping a lid on this.
We'll see.
It's been a pleasure.
Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. I warned Royce. We made a deal.
You got some balls, Mr. V. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.